2 years ago, we bought what we thought was going to be our dream house, raise a family.
We had every intention of fixing it up and remodeling. And then...
awesome news, found out we were having another kid.
So the remodel turned into not just a renovation, but an expansion. So we started the process of adding on a bedroom ourselves. Next step was really taking down some of the walls to create the open concept that we dreamed about, which meant we had to move out.
6 weeks was what it was supposed to be.
Yeah. Move out, they say. Yeah. It'll be quick, they say.
It's been how long? 6 months almost?
Yeah.
Hey, say hi, guys.
Hi! We've been living with a family from church, but
things just kept piling up. The plan was to pack up our kitchen as we completely demoed it and store it in our garage. And I went into the backyard one day and I opened the garage door and everything that we'd stored in there had been stolen. We had to redo some electrical that we didn't originally think we had to do. The roof had to be completely torn off. It was way over budget. So that ate away at the total amount that we had to do the entire project.
So in the middle of all the house chaos, out of the blue, we enter into this health crisis with me while I'm 6 weeks pregnant. I would all of a sudden just collapse, lose all feeling, ability to talk, movement, and then it would take me weeks, months at a time to recover. These seizures were attributed to a traumatic brain injury that I had 14 years prior. We didn't know whether or not we were gonna lose me, whether or not we were gonna lose the baby, and so now you've got this whole other piece to the puzzle of crisis and stress and life and death. But we made it.
So we're a family of four instead of three, which is great news.
For my therapy and healing and treatments, I have to have low stress, quiet, calm, no multitasking, and that doesn't really happen in this environment.
They think that they're still in this casting process, being interviewed just as potential candidates for the show.
All right, well, we've arranged for Janelle to not be there because her brain can't handle surprises.
Yep.
But Alan will be there. Okay. We get to meet him. And because of the health issues, I don't think the stakes have ever been higher for us as designers, but also for us as people. And I'm not going to tell you that I'm not worried about it.
It's really tough. I don't love it.
You ready?
Yes. I'm so nervous.
A lot of noise and a lot of people and a lot of interaction can really exhaust her, so she's taking a break.
She has no idea we're coming.
It's hard for her to look at it because it's,
Knock, knock.
Hi, I'm Nate.
Alan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Nate.
Pleasure. Jeremiah.
Jeremiah, great to meet
nice
you.
Nice to meet you.
How's it going?
It's going.
Yeah?
Great, right?
Yeah, it seems like everything's under control.
Totally, it's exactly how we designed and drew it up. Nate and Jeremiah are here at our house. Huge weight lifted off my shoulders. What a great surprise and totally unexpected. And I mean, we thought it was a casting shoot and it totally blew me away. Hey.
Hey.
So we've got tons of questions design-wise. Can you just think through a couple questions that they would have for you?
Hi.
Hey.
Oh.
We are here because we're gonna fix the whole house. We can't wait to get started working with you and get you back in this place with your family. And, you know, we want this to be amazing for you.
You have to calm down, though, because we want to meet you in person.
I'm good.
You are?
Okay, good. Keep calm.
Keep calm.
I am.
We're gonna find a way to bring you home.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yay! See you soon.
Love you.
I feel like we need to create a sanctuary for Janelle. We need to soundproof the walls.
One other thing.
We need to find a way to control Janelle's atmosphere in her bedroom. So blackout, gorgeous, floor-to-ceiling drapes, super soft, but I want her to be able to close it and her not to know if it's sunny outside or not.
Yeah.
I want to figure out the front yard.
All right, I completely understand why you want to do that, but do you even know what you're spending? Honestly, you do this every time. It's like, what is he thinking?
Babe, you know I'm good at figuring things out.
We're on a budget. We're gonna have to call in a million favors as it is to get what we need done. I feel like a crazy person.
This is a really great stress reliever. Like, you just sit here, and every time you say something, maybe—
I really wanna do it.
I just go like this. That's great.
Wait, I wanna do it.
Wow.
We're gonna need a furniture company to get on board with this.
Yeah, we have an entire house to furnish.
I thought they had stuff, but this is not gonna work.
I like this basket.
Well, there's one thing to say.
I like the basket!
It looks a little dirty, though.
No, it doesn't look dirty. It's fine.
All right. We have a lot of work to do.
Good. Chair. It's automatic.
Oh. Today is our final day to wrap up everything at Janelle and Alan's home, and it's coming together really beautifully. The yard is looking amazing, and I'm particularly excited about a little tree swing that we are putting in for her kids.
Can we do that for Poppy, too?
Yeah, I already ordered one.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
I love the swing.
It's good. I just think that this pattern is way too crazy for Janelle.
I think you're right. All right, so this installation has turned into a complete shit show.
It's more like a shamstallation.
We had to leave. We've been to every furniture store. We still have all this stuff out here in the street. It's like the middle of the night.
The good news is we found amazing new options. We're gonna turn this whole experience around, and it's gonna be amazing.
All right, the reason we like this rug more than the original one is because it has a little hint of gray in it,
and the pattern is gonna be much more calming for Janelle.
It's so much better.
Okay, now I'm nervous.
It looks like...
Ooh, it looks good. Oh, there's a swing!
Gosh.
Shut up! No way!
That's awesome.
What? Oh my word. It looks so good.
This is so nice.
That swing, I love it. We're home.
Oh my God, is that them?
Yeah.
Should we just let them in?
Let's just let them in.
Come on in, guys.
We can come in?
Yes, please, welcome home.
Oh my God.
I love it.
Gosh, okay. This is unbelievable.
I feel like I'm in a movie. Don't you? I'm like, there's no way this is where we get to live.